Even before pandemic, we are already facing array of challenges, most especially in the field of health. One of the most serious public health and widespread problem nutritional disorders in developing countries is the iron deficiency anemia.
Hello, Auntie. Kumusta mo tatati pa nagpiyag yun, Auntie, data pandemic?
Dati anak ko nag-regative piyag ni tata, lalo ko ni pandemic. Awan ti pagtarabak ko, mikin lakay ko. Sapay nakangingi na mo ti magatang nga agas, awan mo na iyanay nga kwarta nga igatang.
Kasano nga ro, Auntie, nuagsaksakit kayo?
Pasari maliwayam yung painukuan ah. Ti agtumarag lalo ko kasi ti kasasaad ko. Ta nagnginamot ti magata nga agas.
In our locality, many citizens have iron deficiency anemia. Yet they were using expensive anti-anemia as their medicine. It is disheartening to see that it also affects the way how people live, witnessing their eyes, reflecting loss of hope to be cured because of the high cost of the medicine. This motivated me to conduct my study entitled The Hematopoietic Effects of Platito Notopanax Scutellarium Ethanolic Leaf Extract in Phenylhydrazine Induced Mice Mus Musculus.
This is Kathleen Ortilio Salanyo, revolutionizing science for health and promoting medicinal plans towards technological advancements. I am introducing Platito.
Platito is very abundant in our community. Its leaves are edible and nutritious. However, no researches yet were conducted in determining the hematopoietic effects of Platito ethanolic leaf extract in phenylhydrazine-induced mice. In preparing the ethanolic extract, rotary evaporator was used to evaporate the ethanol from the supernatant. The crude ethanolic extracts obtained were properly labeled and stored in cold temperature and were used for the phytochemical analysis, acute oral toxicity tests, and ash treatment. With the guidance of a licensed veterinarian, blood samples were collected from the test animals. The blood samples were collected in EDDA anticoagulated vials and were immediately brought to the Statistic Diagnostic Laboratory for primal reticulocyte counting, ferritin, and iron levels. A blood smear was prepared by a professional registered medical technologist. Primal reticulocyte counting, ferritin, and iron levels was done to gather data on each of the white mice before the induction of phenylhydrazine. Reticulocyte counts were measured via automated count analyzer. The same process was done in gathering the initial and final blood parameters of each of the white mice. The data gathered data on initial count of final reticulocyte counts, ferritin, and iron level of measurement of each of the white mice were then subjected to increment measurement. Based from the findings of the study, the phytochemicals present in Platito ethanolic extract are alkaloid, cardiac glycoside, flavonoid, phenol, saponin, steroid, and terpenoid. Treatment 1, which is the 100% Platito ethanolic leaf extract, has the highest potential of reducing the effects of iron deficiency anemia in terms of peripheral smear, iron levels, ferritin levels, and reticulocyte count. This study would significantly help the people control their blood levels, especially those people who have iron deficiency anemia, to keep them healthy and prevent health problems from happening later. This encourages them to use Platito as prevention and treatment for iron deficiency anemia, solutions for high cost of anti-anemic drugs.
The world has been facing pandemic today, and I cannot afford to witness life to be taken away easily because of economical disadvantages. We need to step out of our comfort zones. We need to be creative. We need to be inquisitive and be innovative to find solutions. This is our purpose, to ignite the light of hope as we rise as one with Platito.